Our existence is a shared responsibility, but it takes everybody pulling together.
I was born and raised here. It's changed a lot. I want everybody to be able to see what I saw when I was a little kid. And for that, we need to start taking action right now.
I met Manolo in 2015, and we very quickly just built this rapport. We've become research partners over the last 6 years. He's quite frank about the fact that when he was younger, he would be fishing for sharks and sea cucumbers, but something changed along the way.
We are fishermen sometimes just all in your mind is fishing, making money and survival. But when I start involving in conservation, it's totally different view. I have my back history. I was a fisherman who killed the shark. I don't feel proud of that. But everybody have the chance to change your life.
Manolo's an example of how hope spots bring hope.
That's amazing.
I think the more time you spend in the water and under the water, you stop seeing the ocean as resource and you start seeing for what it is, a life giver. And I think Manolo saw that. It's fitting that an endeavor as large and as ambitious as this should start with a high-profile expedition led by her deepest, Sylvia Earle. It's great to see the rapport she has with Salome as well. It's almost like passing the torch from one generation to the next.
Witnessing biodiversity that hardly anyone gets to see together with Sylvia Earle, I just feel very blessed, and I feel like she wants to share her experiences and wisdom with me. I want to remember everything she says and the way she speaks to have this memory forever. But then again, she feels at this point like a friend, and we're just two nerdy marine biologists having a chat, doing what we love, which is studying the ocean. There's a quote by someone famous that goes something along the lines of, we only protect the things we love, and we only love the things we know about. And if we don't know about them, then we're not going to protect them. So we're just trying to speak for the creatures in the ocean that cannot speak for themselves.